You unfortunately, now bringing chapter 34 of my playthrough of Skyrim Special Edition, Knowledge of the Dark. In the previous episode, we finished up the last of the Dark Brotherhood strands and became the new listener for the Night Mother. And we eventually killed Emperor Titus Mead II and our employer for that mission. And we now moved our location from the outskirts of Falkreath to Dawnstar. Now, like I said, I would technically start Dawnguard right now, but I think the first place I want to hit up is the Elder Knowledge, so I can get the Elder Scroll first. Because this DLC one is going to require us to get the Dragon's Elder Scroll from here. And yes, I spoiled it a little bit. We're going after two Dragon's Elder Scrolls in this run-through. But the first one we're going to get is the one that we do know. The one off in Afthand. So, we're going to go to Sarenthal and then make our way up north. Got ourselves some new equipment and some new enchantments. And I kind of maxed out my some of my swordplay. The only drawback is I didn't max out the tree, which I'm not going to do. But I did max out my axe work and my enchantment abilities. So, we're all set to play. Statue of American Fantasy, the only noble geotician of a stone house board, so it's ready to turn into a twisted ball and wear for the dwarf structure. Okay, Shadmir, let's ride, homie. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Another dragon? Dismount. Get his ass later. I am not going to try to climb my way up that mountain, so might as well fast travel just to get in there. I think after we do this, Ruins books, we'll call for the night of the streaming, because I'm getting kind of sleepy. But I want to make sure we at least get one scroll before we go too far. Now this one is technically one hell of a 12. So be prepared for like Falmer, Karras, the works. Jesus, like someone really had fun here. let's see how we go. Let's see where this leads. Like I said, be prepared for the worst. Dweller contraptions, centurions, Karas, Falmer. Ooh, and that's just the fun ones. Wait till we get deeper. Oh no, there could be bigger frostbite spiders and such. Karas hunter flyers. Ooh. But look at it this way. If you can survive this, there's practically not much that the Dawnguard DLC will throw at you that will kill you. Well, let's get started. Nothing of dwarf metal.
Of the smooth skins looking for food? This one doesn't talk to us. No!
Thank you.
Dang it. Now we get to the deeper part. There you go. I think we're almost there, but we still got a long ways to go to get to the middle area. But so far, I think we're doing a good time.
there been enough death?
Of course you want me to leave. Just waiting for me to turn my back, so you can have all the glory for yourself.
Is someone there? Thought I heard someone.
Time to end this game.
Now, let me get to the real fun part. Nice axe. This is one of the longest areas we'll have to go through and draw the game's DLC area too, so the good news is when we take this thing out, we take care of one of the problems in DLC that we gotta face. But the rest of them we gotta worry about is later on. We're doing so far so good. Now this shit I always marvel at. The entire under cave area of Skyrim. All of this, I mean, Jesus. Imagine if people were to live here. So many areas here we want to explore. But right now that's not the important. The important part is we go through this area and we find our way to the area we have to reach. But there's no mistake. This is a good area to find some ore and such. I wonder what that thing is. If you're wondering what I was using the throw voice shot. Very handy if you want to draw people who are like, you know, hiding. Drawback is if you do it far enough, you'll lose them, but if you do it close enough, they'll spot you easier. More easy. Ooh. Thank you. think we're almost there to the next area we have to go to. But don't worry, we'll be doing a couple more of the other strong quests that I know I have to do here, such as the Crimson Root and what else has come there. But that will be till later. But for now, let's finish up the quest here and get ready to go back to Tron. Sure, I'll do it here. Let's get the hell out of here. And that, ladies and gentlemen, does one of the major quests that we'll have to do for Dragonborn, I mean Dawnguard, but also the quest for the Elder Knowledge. Our next ship, if we want to, is to give that transcribed Rexicon cube to, the crazy old man to the north, and he'll ask you for some blood samples from a wood, a high, a black, a dark elf, and an orc, and I think also from a farmer. After that, you'll do a nail with Deja Prince, Hermes Moria, or Hera Marma, the Deja Prince of Knowledge and such. He'll become a major player in the Dragonborn questline. But as you can see, we are done with this area. Now we could do the rest of the quest for throwing the world and learn how to deal with Alduin, but we'll wait a while. In the meantime, let's call it from here. And the next thing we'll do is Dawnguard. So we'll sing here, call the stream, and then tomorrow we'll do the rest. Until then, this has been your boy Jalion429. Wish y'all good luck, happy gaming, God bless, and good night. Join me tomorrow for part 35, beginning the Dawnguard.